Hey, good Tuesday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Lots of sunshine today. It's going to feel a lot like summer because it is the first full day of summer. 86 degrees. Sanford will be in the low to mid 80s in Portland. But in the mountains, that cold front sneaks in this afternoon. We'll be in the mid 70s, low 80s as you head to the southern terrain and foothills. As we head toward the coast, the mid coast a little cooler in the mid 70s. But as you head toward the state capital, mid 80s with a mostly sunny sky. Let's go on out and show you what's happening over the next 3 days. We have that sunshine for this afternoon. Now, tomorrow we start off sunny on Wednesday morning, but during the afternoon, we're going to be watching out for a couple of scattered thunderstorms that could produce some small hail. As we get into Thursday morning, that's when the cool fronts move through. Cooler, dry air comes in, but there could be a chance for a few afternoon showers as we head into Thursday afternoon and into the evening hours as well. The 3-day temperature trend showing that warm air for this afternoon, a little cooler for tomorrow and definitely cooler on Thursday. And as we go out to the exclusive 8-day forecast, temperatures will be in the mid 70s tomorrow, upper 60s for the coastline Thursday, but as you go inland in the low 70s. But Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, things are looking phenomenal. Have a great day, everyone.